Good morning. It's a great day for a prayer. It's a great day for our nation. And we thank the Lord for the opportunity to be here in this great weather in Washington, D.C. So let's pray with me today. Lord, we come to you in this moment and we seek your blessings upon this ceremony, Defense Secretary Esper, and the United States of America. Thank you for your presence with us today. And thank you for your presence with those of our forces and their families, wherever they are around the world. Lord, just in your spirit, let them know that we're praying for them today and lift them up. Give them encouragement, bring them home safely. Lord, as lovers of peace, we come to this place today where we need to pray when times require peacekeepers and peacemakers. Therefore, grant President Trump, Vice President Pence, Defense Secretary Esper, and the Joint Chiefs of Staff your divine wisdom, your divine strength, and your divine knowledge that leads to increased power and brings increased peace. As these leaders work together with our allies, bless their efforts to support national interest and the good of mankind. As Defense Secretary Esper officially enters this new role, may he and Lee serve with honor and integrity and a newfound love and admiration for one another. Now, King Eternal, as you continue to bless the United States of America and the Department of Defense, we continue to trust in you, in your power, for your glory, now and forever. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated.